DeSoto Mayor Rachel Proctor hosted an online event to educate employers on ways to make their workplaces more inclusive for people with disabilities. The event observed National Disabilities Awareness Month. Mayor Proctor's leadership earned her a spot on the November 2022 Rising Lonestars list.